Okay, right, chemtrails are demons, okay? And I've been battling against them for years, actually. They're not what you think. And I know somebody, I had a friend who was in the military, and he said to me, hang on a minute, I need to, you're sure I'm a shaykh, you need to, what you need to do is when you see them, right, you say the name of Jesus over, over and again, right? And they do, look, my fox is following me. Anyway, right, I've just made a fox video. That's my little fox that I know, it's my little friend. Yeah, I'm getting tongue-tied again. It's too early in the morning. I had a friend in the military, and he asked me, sure, I'm shy. Sorry, I need to stop that thing up there. He asked me if I engaged in spiritual warfare. And I said, only with the chemtrails, you know, when I see them. And he's like, well, how do you know about them? And I'm like, I don't know, I just do. I just know that they're demons. And because you can stop them. You know, that one's still going. But it will stop in a minute because I'm saying a prayer. And my little fox is following me up the road. You just say the name of Jesus over and over and then they stop. You can, and like some people, I haven't documented this, but some people, when they say the name of Jesus, that they the planes turn into orbs or vanish altogether. So yeah, but they're not chemtrails, they are physical demons. And this is the first sight of them on this realm, but you're going to see a lot more of it now, you know. So, and my fox is still following me. That one's stopped now, yeah? Yeah, because usually I march along and I sort of say, you're sure I'm a shite, yeah, over and over and over again to stop them. And because this is a spiritual battle, okay? A lot of people can see it. Sometimes it does manifest physically. I noticed that it does at Speaker's Corner. You get lots of people that are demonically possessed up there, and sometimes you can literally see it. But if you're helping the angels. The angels are they're fighting for people's souls at the moment, you know, because we don't have much time. I just done a video of the moon, and my fox is gone, and yeah, that thing's completely disappeared now. I'm out.